Hello, welcome to Doraemon the Strategist. So I want to practice a bit of my Super Smash Brothers. I have class tonight, so before I go for my class, I practice a bit. So I versus level 9 AI. So for Metal Knight, I've practiced a bit of airborne kung fu. Airborne kung fu, practice a bit. Practice a bit, airborne kung fu.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Shit. 哎呀，老，哇老美。 This is like kung fu fight. Kung fu fight. Oh shit. Nice. First time I did the drop kick. Oh, okay. Practice a bit of, I want to practice a bit of Metal Knight. I don't have a lot of time. Let me reduce. Practice a bit of metal knife. Just practice. I'm practice the airborne kung fu. The airborne kung fu fighting style. I just create a new fighting style called the airborne kung fu. This is my airborne kung fu. Airborne kung fu there. Hey, shit! Aya! Let me try again. My airborne kung fu style. Maybe I try to combine teleporting with my airborne kung fu. Let me try. Combine teleporting with my airborne kung fu. Thank you. Oh shit. Okay lah, I'll stop. I'll practice a bit lah, like. So I will practice a bit lah, see if I from method now, I'll try to. Because actually I have been playing this in my own free time, I just play for fun lah. So I might want to practice a bit of like, of I want to do some sort of airborne kung fu combined with my teleportation skills because when you teleport you can like in kung fu like if you know how to teleport you can mislead your opponent so it helps you to like to like misdirect your opponent so you can attack him easily so teleportation combined with kung fu see whether it works or not. This is just something I'll try just for fun. It's a strategy don't take it too seriously I mean I'm just playing Super Smash Brothers for fun. I've been playing Super Smash Brothers for fun since school days. So I don't really like to like compete with my friends and not the competitive type when it comes to Super Smash Brothers. I mean this kind of game is when it comes to this kind of fighting game, I'm not super competitive lah. Yeah, so maybe I'll play online someday lah, but not now lah because you need to pay like how much every month it's not something I will want to invest in so. Yeah, I don't mind playing with people lah. I mean, if you play with people online, you definitely can improve your skills lah. Yeah, but I just play for fun lah. I mean, this is my channel. I just play whatever I like lah. So, this is it. So, hope you enjoy. If you like my video, you can subscribe lah. Yeah, thank you very much.